they hit him right there by the greaser, which is right there where that guy's standing. Sheriff's officers over the engine. And they got